And so this particular song he wrote directly to Yoko, a little thing called Don't Let Me Down.